23ABC's digital update is brought to you by West Medical.
Good evening, I'm Tim Callahan.
And I'm Jessica Harrington. Here's what's making headlines around Kern County. The naming of a new high school has been delayed, with Kern High School District officials and board members not making a decision at tonight's meeting. Trustees want to give the public more time to weigh in on the proposed names, and the board says they will revisit it two meetings from now. The new high school is set to be built at the corner of East Panama Lane and Cottonwood Road, opening in the fall of 2020.
Supervisors also discussing proposed speed limit changes throughout the county, with some streets seeing a 10-mile-an-hour increase. That'll happen at tomorrow's meeting. A change of speed limit from 40 to 50 miles an hour is proposed on Brundage Lane between Edison Highway and Oswell Street. And officials also looking to make North Lincoln Street between Ash and Pierce in Taft 50 miles an hour, up from 45. For a complete list of the suggested speed limit changes, head to our website, turn23.com.
Cubby's Pizza says they will close their Northwest Bakersfield location later this year. The company says it plans to open a new restaurant called Zeppo's Pizza, which will have new decor and a menu more focused on traditional Italian pizza rather than Chicago style. The closure, which is slated for November, will not affect its Southwest location. It's not clear where their new restaurant will be located.
Temperatures were well above seasonal this afternoon, and that trend will be continuing as we head into your Tuesday. Sunny skies and hazy conditions with a high of 90 degrees. Air quality will be unhealthy for sensitive groups. But then we have a big cool down on the way, 81 degrees by Wednesday, down to 78 on Thursday. That is going to be nearly 10 degrees below seasonal for this time of year. And then it looks like we are going to be back to those fall-like temperatures this weekend.
That's your latest news and weather. You can find the top stories anytime at turn23.com. Good night.